Our brain's too fucking fried right now to even solve this.